Here is Ankara, the capital of Turkish Republic. Ankara is the second most crowded city in Turkey, and it's lying at the heart of Anatolia. It is home to the Grand National Assembly of Turkey. Ankara became the capital city by the time the Republic of Turkey was established. Ankara and its landmarks are still keeping a great importance in the present day. Ankara is famous for its cultural and historical treasures. Also, Atatürk, who is the leader of the Turkish War of Independence and the founder of the Turkish Republic, lies in Anıtkabir, the mausoleum, which is located in Ankara.
Zaten çok yükselmiş bulunan Amerika milletinin...
Let's get back to our school. Our school is a high school that teaches students who are between 15 and 18. It has been teaching teenagers to live their lives in a better way since 2004. Our school proves its success with great achievements in university degree tests. In our school, about 750 students have been educated by 51 teachers. There are two pensions for students who are living in far away. Many students from other schools stay here too. Also, there's a dining hall where all students and teachers can eat three times a day. We have got a canteen. We can go buy stuff and eat there too. We have got three laboratories that we can do experiments in them about chemistry, biology, and physics. We have got 25 classrooms in our school that we take our lessons in. We have smart boards in every class in our school. They make it easier for us to understand each subject. They are very useful for teachers too. In addition, most of our students have tablet PCs to use it during the lessons. We have got two workshops, our art and music classes. We can learn about art, we can paint like the way we want, sing like the way we want, and play lots of instruments. Our school also has a big library. Every student can borrow books, study lesson in their free time there. Our schoolyard is really big and it makes it easier for us to do sports. For example, we have 8 baskets, 2 basketball pitches, 1 football and 1 volleyball pitch. We've got a really big green field. We hope we'll get our closed sports hall down there in the coming years. Our school provides us to show our abilities in sports by training school teams in different events, like basketball, volleyball, and football. Our teams compete with other schools' teams in our city, and we usually finish every competition with an award or score. Our school provides us to show our abilities in different sections too, like music. There are many music bands made up of students contesting for our school's name in a lot of contests. Speaking about art, we even have our own short subject film festival. Every year, in May or June, we have our traditional rice festival in our school. Students and teachers compete in various traditional games. Parents make traditional meals so that students can make money for our school. The bands in our school and some talented students perform on the festival. We have small parties and special days too, New Year's Eve, for example. In December, we commemorate Mevlana, one of the greatest spiritual figures of all time. This year, our students prepared a theater for this event and the mayor of Etimesgut was our special guest. This year, we are starting an Erasmus Plus project that we have aimed within our school's mission. We hope to develop creative activities and works together with our partner countries and reach our aims, both academically and culturally. Elvankent Bilge Anadolu Lisesi is looking forward to hosting you during the project.